Emerald Plunge was a three-story water slide. In 2017, it had its big inauguration at the Wave Water Park in Dublin, California. It had an open top, and people were supposed to slide down on their backs. And only 90 minutes after opening, a 10-year-old boy took his turn. But near the bottom of the slide, the boy began hydroplaning. The arch of his back began sliding along the ride's rim for 1 meter or so. Then he was launched over the edge. He slid across the rough surface, scraping the skin off his back. Luckily, when he went over the edge, he was at the bottom of the slide, not the top. With first aid from the park and city employees, the boy walked away after the accident. And employees immediately shut down the Emerald Plunge for the rest of the season.